KB Wrestling, or you can call me Kyle. John Cena kicked off Monday Night Raw, and as we all expected, he was making a bunch of references and stuff. He referenced his new movie coming out, Suicide Squad, where he's Peacemaker. But he did say why he is here. He will be at SmackDown 2. He's a free agent, so he'll be on both Raw and SmackDown. But John Cena said he is there because he's challenging Roman Reigns to a match at SummerSlam for the Universal Championship. If he wins this, he will beat Ric Flair's record of 16 reigns. He's at 16 right now. He's looking for number 17 for World Championships. And yes, so John Cena laid it down why he's back. He laid down the challenge. Now we have to see Friday if Roman Reigns will accept. Because tonight in Raw, Cena said, SummerSlam, Roman Reigns, John Cena, Universal Championship match. I would assume Roman will accept, but we will see Friday, because John Cena will also be there Friday on SmackDown too. So with that said, comment down below what you think. Please like, share, and subscribe. Remember guys, it's YouTube. Stay drama free.